He said, easy on the more vibe. Stay neutral. Played this for Bobby Dredd. Got his approval. He said, I know this is what you do, but give him more mass appeal. Like guru. Stay with the positivity. I know it's crucial, but be more versatile. Not what you're used to, but being more is versatile. It's irrefutable, but I hear your position will be tox, not usual. Said he respect my decision, but it's your funeral. Not in so many words, not so brutal. Now it's on to more nouns and verbs. Back to my cubicle. Most of what these fools talk is absurd, not suitable. Code and rules not applied. Unconstitutional. Living off that first lie. You delusional. I'm looking from a bird's eye. So beautiful, what happened when an unstoppable meets an immovable?
Read my name like some hieroglyphs marching across the front page like I'm top ranked sergeant. Some tell me that I'm Omeg marking, but the ridges of my brain are the mounds that you walk in. Chalking on while you breaking, no building on my ambiance. I'm in the soil, you having flashbacks of restless dawns. Train your thoughts just to keep me calm. Preparing for this era, hazy storms, cause these young cats can rarely form. A click so heavy, listen. They gon' need about four navies for them. I'm teaching save me forms. So the lineage is stronger for a few more Lawrence, a few more Garveys, a few more Tubmans. What's the outcome? Living in the wild, wild west with a black gun in the pale hand, killing brown man. Woman, don't cry, get your mind right. Ready for your man hand. Past, present, future, all try to do the land. Huh? Pressure on my head for the fam. I got my heart racing in my chest. For who I got to pass my baton on next, next, next. Got these thoughts in the streets with sadness. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for a dream. Pushing for the team, love, love. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for a dream. Dream, love, love. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for the team. Pushing for a dream, love, love. Pushing for the dream, love, pushing for the crazy when I think about dream, live to sing about. How my mama brought me up, true warrior. The street showed love and the hood was the glorious. Sat with the teachers who made me notorious. Source code to trust, the source code's messages I reckon with. Needed like the breath in my lungs, no damage. With Olakun swimming from the bottom of the sea with the package. Powers I invoke like a typhoon. You gotta find room where to fit me in this lethal madness.
Cause your property is property, commanded by monopoly. I gotta make it so my seed's established.
Said, wasn't really feeling some of my projects firsthand. Told him you're entitled to your opinion, you a grown man. And ain't much I'm really about to change, I got my own plan. He said, let me run it through the plugins and some program. Now it's mixed and master, played it back. He said, oh damn, just the critical nature of the master they call James Tang.
Had a revelation, evolution of his own, man. Told me the tracks open up his mind, put him in a zone, fam. Took a little while, but then finally hit home, bam.
Said he'd do anything to help.
You're my bro, man.
Felt like I had to celebrate. Smoked a whole gram. Then he said,
when you gonna sign up with Soul Can?
Told him, hold on, wait. Yo, I think I heard my phone rang. Took me off my high. You're a destroyer like Conan. But now you see the vision, the longevity.
Said, I know, man. So let's get it done. Press for time, cause shit is so cramped.
Hard to maneuver in all this effort, snow, man. Firm meditation practice. Ace, these hands are low hand.
Got these thoughts in the streets with sadness. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for a dream. Pushing for the team, love, love. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for a dream. Dream, love, love. Pushing for a dream, love, pushing for the team. Pushing for a dream, love, love. Pushing for the dream, love, pushing for the team.
In perfect stat time after time, averting certain death before you leave. Must relieve karmic debt, which beget this war within us. RC tech best, dust off records, our forebearers left. Put the needle to the groove, return to their mindset. Download begins, rewind cassette. Time is death, so then kill your clocks. This the will of Allah, filling you all to the rim. And then some till it spills and it falls over all facets of the masses. Transactions composed in maxims, revising your cannons. Drove past heaven, it was littered with abandoned man. mansions were adverse possessed. Like 5 and 6 gave them back their addresses. I got family moving in. Forget the madness, let the reversion begin.
Truly the mastermind, other leaders asinine. Never dropping facts, use emotions to pass the time. Never make it on my shrine, kundalini up the spine. Halo glow to have to shine, make you see the sign of times. Beeline to bloodline, Aquarian age flood mines. Rhyme like a plumb line, sometimes it's bug time. Rock mid-range deadly, all around the foul line. Playback on front line, Moorish is my guideline. Step and cause a fault line, throw your service offline. Watch them get outshined, cross me like a state line. Get cut like a brake line, F you and your concubine. Strangle with a fishing line, when I help is genuine.
Live, synchronized in perfect stat time after time, averting certain death before you leave. Must relieve karmic debt, which beget this war within us. RC tech best, dust off records, our forebearers left. Put the needle to the groove, return to their mindset. Download begins, rewind cassette. Time is death, so then kill your clocks. This the will of Allah, filling you all to the rim, and then some till it spills and it falls over all facets of the masses. Transactions composed in maxims, revising your cannons. Drove past heaven, it was littered with abandoned mansions. Were adverse possessed, like 5 or 6 gave them back their addresses. I got family moving in. Forget the madness, let the reversion begin.
True, I leave the mastermind, other leaders asinine. Never dropping facts, use emotions to pass the time. Never make it on my shrine, kundalini up the spine. Halo glow to have to shine, make you see the sign of times. Beeline to bloodline, Aquarian age flood mines. Rhyme like a plumb line, sometimes it's bug time. Rock mid-range deadly, all around the foul line. Playback on front line, Moorish is my guideline. Step and cause a fault line, throw your service offline. Watch them get outshined, cross me like a state line. Get cut like a brake line, F you and your concubine. Strangle with a fishing line, when I help is genuine. Always from the heart, all chakras are intertwined. Self you must redefine, more from the civil line. Not the clandestine, stake a vamp at chest line. Sun stay stationary, shadow left behind. Say you don't want to, not that you have no sound. See good in everything and how you must train the mind. Give out some love and find peace sublime. Water and the key lime keeps the body alkaline. Law should remain divine, not too much maritime. Get all 13 journals of the Moorish paradigm. Israelites from Sarah line, my path is the narrow line. Thought you had the upper hand, I saw it like a tarot line. I paint with the big pen, game 6. Unity about as crucial as game 6 of the finals. I'm glowing like I won the title, but Ellen Bader, noble titles. Don't worship humans, that's a false idol. Heavenly vibes coming from my recital. Middle fingers to connivers and instigators. The truth to revive you like the liberators. From this a pump to the chest, utilize what's useful and throw away the rest. My vegan ways have put the beef to rest. My calling got directed like receptionist. So think mother every time you see a crest. The Moors is here to put that bullshit to rest. So think mother every time you see a crest. The Moors is here to bring that bullshit to rest.
When I step in the center, they can tell I'm a winner. Live my life right, thank God I'm not a sinner. Live my life like I'm passing through time. Disastrous crimes, you kill it up my people. I'm asking your bath is why. You feeling the energy rise, because we open the eyes. We see the open skies and all them cock-picking lies. That's how I battle enemies, I be using my energy. I move like the centipede in the mirror, see 10 of me. Pay attention to tendencies, trying to mess up the chemistry. We can be one big family.
Synchronized in perfect stat time after time, averting certain death before you leave. Must relieve karmic debt, which beget this war within us. RC tech best, dust off records, our forebearers left. Put the needle to the groove, return to their mindset. Download begins, rewind cassette. Time is death, so then kill your clocks. This the will of Allah, filling you all to the rim, and then some till it spills and it falls over all facets of the masses. Transactions composed and maxims, revising your cannons. Drove past heaven, it was littered with abandoned mansions. Were adverse possessed, like 5 or 6 gave them back their addresses. I got family moving in. Forget the madness, let the reversion begin.
True, I leave the mastermind, other leaders asinine. Never dropping facts, use emotions to pass the time. Never make it on my shrine, kundalini up the spine, halo glow to aftershine, make you see the sign of times, beeline to bloodline, Aquarian age flood mines, rhyme like a plumb line, sometimes it's bug time, rock midrange deadly, all around the foul line, playback on front line, Moorish is my guideline, step and cause a fault line, throw your service offline, watch them get outshine, cross me like a state line, get cut like a brake line, F you and your concubine, strangle with a fishing line, when I help is genuine, always from the heart, all chakras are intertwined, self you must redefine, more from the civil line, not the clandestine, stake a vamp at chest line, sun stay stationary, shadow left behind, say you don't want to, not that you have no sound, see good in everything and how you must train the mind, give out some love and find peace sublime, water and the key lime, keeps the body alkaline, law should remain divine, not too much maritime, get all 13 journals of the Moorish paradigm, Israelites from Sarah line, my path is the narrow line, thought you had the upper hand, I saw it like a tarot line,
I beat with the big pig game sick, unity about as crucial as game 6 of the finals, I'm glowing like I won the title, but elevated noble titles, don't worship humans, that's a false idol, heavenly vibes coming from my recital, mega bingles to connivers and instigators, the truth to revive you like the liberators, from this a pump to the chest, utilize what's useful and throw away the rest, my vegan ways have put the beef to rest, my calling got directed like receptionists, so think mother every time you see a crest, the Moors is here to put that bullshit to rest, so think mother every time you see a crest, the Moors is here to bring that bullshit to rest,
when I step in the center they can tell I'm a winner, live my life right, thank God log, I'm not a sinner, live my life like I'm passing through time, disastrous crimes, you killing up my people, my mask in your bath is why, you feeling the energy rise, because we open the eyes, we see the yoke disguise and all them cop picking lies, that's how I battle enemies, I be using my energy, I move like a centipede, in the mirror see 10 of me, pay attention to tendencies, trying to mess up the chemistry, we can be one big family, I do it for the nation, how many gon' stand with me, I got the prophet up front and you're mad at me, can't love a man that look like you when it's sad to see, I'm just acting like the children watching and it has to be, nationality got me feeling like a dad to be, grass she provide the beacon, I just had to bring the heat, leave for society, Canaanland Moors, Moorish connection, rise of the Moors, 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 Moors.
Read our VP every day.
Okay.
Uplifted feet, cause we are base. We enforce the law and we obey. Forefathers from before is still today. Reading my Quran and my Torah. Universal laws in more ways. Read 4 chapters, receive it 4 ways. Great divine love rules our verse. Before I circle blocks, man, I circle semis first. You bust the image, but your rhymes hurt. Declare 13, disrespecting Earth's love. But it's all in God's plan. Today's mathematics don't judge a man. Unity of life, embodiment of truth. I'm responsible for every deed, cause I seen the proof. No, but true. X, do have to draw it out for you. Cause nationality is not a color I can use. Jerry Spruce, standing on my square, even without shoes. On the highest authority, spirit of blue, Marcus Garvey, whirlwind times 2, the world's in the wind when the trumpet blew.
Stand up, go into your bathroom, if you got a big floor to stare at, ceiling, cut the light on and stare and take a good hard look at yourself. You are the Moorish government, you know, and it took me a long time to get to understand that concept. I self-law am master. If I can govern myself, if I can govern my household, that's what I should be doing. Why should I walk out of my door and then leave everything that I know about myself in the house to go out and adopt something that I have no knowledge thereof? That's no sense. So we need to stop asking that question. I ask myself this question. If not me, then who?
That-
death and wisdom are friends, intelligent creatures, guardians of sacred knowledge, Olmecan features, secrets of the afterlife, manifest the present day, dirty moors and scoundrels lose their heads in a pleasant way, deceit and deception, negative past thoughts, keeps awareness on point, spirit messages never off, inner realizations, encounter the higher selves, next plane existence, explains my consistence, without a foe you never know, so past most resistant.
Star. That way, in your stars, that way, Canaanland moves.
Read off, repay every day.
Okay.
Uplift the feet, cause we are base. We enforce the law, and we obey. Forefathers from before is still today. Reading my Quran and my Torah. Universal laws in more ways. Read four chapters, receive it four ways. Great divine love rules our verse. Before I circle blocks, man, I circle same as first. You bust the image, but your rhymes hurt. Declare 13 disrespected earth. Love, but it's all in God's plan. Today's mathematics don't judge a man. Unity of life, embodiment of truth. I'm responsible for every deed, cause I seen the proof. No, but true. X, do I have to draw it out for you? Cause nationality is not a color I can use. Jerry Spruce, standing on my square, even without shoes. On the highest authority, spirit of blue. Marcus Garvey, whirlwind times two. The world's in the wind when the trumpet blew.
Stand up, go into your bathroom. If you got a big floor to steer a ceiling, cut the light on and stare and take a good hard look at yourself. You are the Morris government. You know, and it took me a long time to get to understand that concept. I self law am master. If I can govern myself, if I can govern my household, that's what I should be doing. Why should I walk out of my door and then leave everything that I know about myself in the house to go out and adopt something that I have no knowledge thereof? Offense. So we need to stop asking that question. I ask myself this question. If not me, then who?
Death and wisdom are friends, intelligent creatures, guardians of sacred knowledge, Olmecan features, secrets of the afterlife, manifest the present day, dirty moors and scoundrels lose their heads in a pleasant way, deceit and deception, negative past thoughts, keeps awareness on point, spirit messages never off, inner realizations, encounter the higher selves, next plane existence, explains my consistence, without a foe you never know, so past most resistant, divinity my twin flame, side chicken mistress, metaphysic, Kabbalistic, Almarok mystic, patriarch papistics, make my thoughts sadistic, so indigenous, call me Americanistic, invoking the ancestors, Saracen cryptic, suns on rotation, flows ecliptic, shatter all illusions, reveal the realistic, sitting in the dark, holding the light marvelous, recognize the artifice, skin so carbonous, hair so antenna, I feel them from Vienna, myriad of virtues, lessons, reptilian henna, enlightenment seekers won't find it in mainstream. Focus as a laser, stay balanced like a beam. Not even a gymnast. Whenever I flip this, as above, so below, get out when within this. Don't think I'm a slave, cause I speak in English. Drew Ali the water, watch your flames get extinguished. Living in your higher, lower self is relinquished. Reputation of master teachers, call it distinguished.
Sense was indeed before book sense. Canaanland Moores presents Common Sense Quick.
Legendary, bury me in the north gates. Cemetery, February the 4th day. Son of Mary, day ahead of my born day. Independence and law makes it a little of a lost case.
Common Sense was indeed before book sense. Canaanland Moores presents
Legendary, bury me in the north gates. Cemetery, February the 4th case.
Common sense was indeed before book sense. Canaanland Moores presents Common Sense Quick.
Legendary, bury me in the north gates. Cemetery, February the 4th case. Son of Mary, day ahead of my born day. Independence and law makes it a little of a lost case. With case laws, we break them down like Jericho. Keeping all my lions tamed, I'm Chris Jericho. I'll keep a mask on deck, I'm Rey Mysterio. Fake pandemics announced over the radio.
Common Sense was indeed before book sense. Canaanland Moores presents Common Sense.
Legendary, bury me in the north gates. Cemetery, February the 4th case. Son of Mary, day ahead of my born day. Independence and law makes it a little of a lost case. With case laws, we break them down like Jericho. Keeping all my lions tamed, I'm Chris Jericho. I'll keep a mask on deck, I'm Rey Mysterio. Fake pandemics announced over the radio. Annoyed with the game, the joys and the pains. I'm rock bass, mixing with rock the hard way. I was in a lost state. Prophets stood me upright, brought me to a lost gate. Cooking like I'm Sarpe, rapping like I'm Denzel. Malcolm X, Deja Vu, Roman J. Israel. And no, but you are laying plain sight. But people still can't see it, so the snake's still showing up. Stakes still high, so the rate's still going up. Warriors of the North Gate, we not slowing up. Born in the manger, sworn to be savior. Walk through the valley of the shadows of the death, dipping slavery. Looking for life, the book of Genesis. Plain interests, invoke the nemesis. Abstract images of past lives kicking in. Danger, running for your life, for your finishing.
Morris Omar, He-Man or Oracle. Using Trinity powers, decipher allegorical. Lost and metaphorical, holy books are metaphysics. Fact slap a dirty mo or a Drew Ali critic. Calling them Thomas or Walter and get your face caved. Or cut like a close shave. Drowned in my brain waves, squashed by heat waves. Activating Kundalini. Abyssinia invaded by Mussolini. Selassie I am exiled. Reptile in Genesis, niggas appearing real. All I see is false evidence. VAR feminists, stomped on by elephants. Won't let go prejudice, but want moreish benefits.
Common Sense was indeed before book sense. Canaanland Moores presents Common Sense.
Legendary, bury me in the north gates. Cemetery, February the 4th case. Son of Mary, day ahead of my born day. Independence and law makes it a little of a lost case. With case laws, we break them down like Jericho. Keeping all my lions tamed, I'm Chris Jericho. I'll keep a mask on deck, I'm Rey Mysterio. Fake pandemics announced over the radio. Annoyed with the game, the joys and the pains. I'm rock bass, mixing with rock the hard way. I was in a lost state. Prophets told me upright, brought me to a lost gate. Cooking like I'm Sarpe, rapping like I'm Denzel. Malcolm X, Deja Vu, Roman J. Israel. And no, but you are laying plain sight. But people still can't see it, so the snake's still showing up. Stakes still high, so the race still going up. Warriors of the North Gate, we not slowing up. Born in the manger, sworn to be savior. Walk through the valley of the shadows of the death, dipping slavery. Looking for life, the book of Genesis. Astroplane interests, invoke the nemesis. Abstract images of past lives kicking in. Danger, running for your life, for your finishing.
Morris Omar, He-Man or Oracle. Using Trinity powers, decipher allegorical. Lost and metaphorical, holy books are metaphysics. Facts slap a dirty mo or a Drew Ali critic. Calling them Thomas or Walter and get your face caved. Or cut like a close shave. Drowned in my brain waves, squashed by heat waves. Activating Kundalini. Abyssinia invaded by Mussolini. Selassie I am exiled. Reptile in Genesis, niggas appearing real. All I see is false evidence. VAR feminists, stomped on by elephants. Won't let go prejudice, but want moreish benefits. When you feel the cold magnetic resonance. Apis horns of the sacred book called Maleficent. Great cosmic mothers, return to blissedness. No pestilence, ace all the testaments. Tap into remembrance, never to forget again. Use energy right, not put spell effects on men. Wandering the earth plane with no they live shades. Keeps you a mental slave as the horizon fades. It's been decades since Christian crusades. Not enough rebellions, too many visual bouquets. Holding on to the fence, burning on doomsday. War ruled by Mars, it might be on a Tuesday.
Canaanland Moores presents Common Sense Quickie. Whoa.
we do here is we add some common sense thinking to everyday situations or comments that may arise. Want to give it a try?
In the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s, by the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Ganlam v. Rice, where Chinese Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do. That's why we should be able to go to school with white students. So they failed, but they sort of subverted the decision in the Supreme Court by just saying we refuse to go to school with black children, so we're going to form our own schools or go to religious schools, etc. Okay, so this was the community that gave rise to that case. And they, many of the grocers had married black women and had children who were biracial. And the white school boards, the white leaders in the town were quite explicit in the Mississippi Delta. They said, if you repudiate your black kin, we will allow you to come closer to whiteness. And that's what many of them did. Not all of them, but many of them did. And this was why they experienced the Chinese American community in the Delta, significant social mobility, like who lived in the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s. By the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Ganlam v. Rice, where Chinese Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do. That.
All right. We could be on this for hours. We could be on this for hours. I'm just gonna put it out there that we could be on this topic right here for hours. We being the Moors who study and understand the truth about our nationality and birthrights so we could understand other people's nationality and birthrights. Because everybody has a right to a nationality. And certain people are not playing color games with the colored people. Certain people, people who have nationalities, don't play color games with colored people. This is a fact. Because here's somebody who's Chinese, which is nationality, telling these niggers the same stuff that Moors been telling these people for 100 years. And like Brother C. Freeman else, they're waiting for Jesus and they pass Noble Drew Ali in the street. Because they're dumb nigger. Jesus already came back. His name is Noble Drew Ali. And they did the same thing that they did to him. Crucified him. Because they knew everybody was a dumbass. And they knew all the disciples are sellouts and traitors. Because all of them wanted to be the man. Nobody wanted to give honors to the Christ. Then Drew Ali came. Brought the message. Same message that. Because he's a Moabite. Jesus is a Moabite. And then Noble Drew Ali said, we're Moabites. So what do you mean? These people pass Jesus Christ. All these go to church people. All these go to church people. They listen to everybody else except Jesus. But they got their Bible open, Psalms 25 and all that BS though. They're going to pray and then the Holy Ghost and all that stuff. Okay, well, Jesus came in the 1920s. His name is Noble Drew Ali. So what happened? Or is it that they didn't tell you that everybody actually knew that he was Jesus come again? And everybody knew what was up. All Europeans were supporting him. That's why he could make the call out to foreign sympathizers and all that stuff. You got to help me too and all that. What do you mean? He was the man. 1920s. His message from the 1920s still applies today because our people are calling themselves Negro-colored black people. And everybody in the world is trying to wake these dumbasses up. Everybody. Even the Chinese. So let's just go back now and then let's check again what she says again. Let's go back again.
Their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do.
What do you mean? They deserve protection from the contamination of, and remember just now you just called COVID and all that stuff, you know what I mean? Contamination, viruses and all that, right? Now keep in mind what they did with that contamination. Keep in mind, the contamination called COVID, you saw what they did for that over 3 years. You saw what they did with that contamination. All right, so we'll put that over there. It's already gone, can't do nothing about it. But this continuing contamination of blackness, which is still going on right now, right? And everybody has this thing, and ain't anybody wearing masks and all that stuff to protect them from being black and all that. They're accepting the contamination. So these Chinese people who have a nationality are saying, hold on a second. Why should we be subject to the blackness? We want to be on the side of the whites, not so that they can be white, but because they have a nationality. And a nationality is not a color. So you can't classify me with those guys over there because I'm not black. Well, your ancestors are dark-skinned people, and yet, but that doesn't mean that I'm black. I'm Chinese. So I don't care how my ancestors looked. I'm Chinese. That's my nationality. And I want to be over there where, you know, I'm not contaminated. We don't want our nation to be contaminated with this soil over here. This debris over here. We don't want to be drinking from the fountain that everybody's pissing in. We don't want to drink from that fountain. We want to go over here by the river where these Europeans are going, and they got a river over there and their water's clean and all that. But we want that too. We don't want to be with the people in the hoods and the ghettos shooting guns going off and all that stuff. We don't even want to be near that. We don't want to be contaminated. We don't want our nation to be spoiled because of some other stuff that you're trying to put on us that we don't have nothing to do with.
Refuse to go to school with black children, so we're going to form our own schools or go to religious schools, etc. Okay, so this was the community that gave rise to that case. And many of the grocers had married black women and had children who were biracial. And the white school boards, the white leaders in the town were quite explicit in the Mississippi Delta. They said, if you repudiate your black kin, we will allow you to come closer to whiteness. And that's what many of them did. Not all of them, but many of them did. And this was why they experienced the Chinese American community in the Delta significant social mobility.
So the Europeans now say, well, fine. If you're going to say that you want to be on this side, then you have to repudiate the black stuff. They're like, we can't. Like, we're the same people. What do you mean? Why would I do that? All we're saying is we have a nationality. And what Chinese should be saying is, those people over there that you're saying are black, they have a nationality too. What's their nationality? Call them that, and then let's have a conversation as to, are we them? But if you're going to play black games, then no, we're Chinese, and we want to be over here doing our own thing over here.
Why they experienced the Chinese American community in the Delta, significant social mobility, like who lived in the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s. By the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Gong Lam v. Rice, where Chinese Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was, we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do. That's why we should be able to go to school with white students. So they failed, but they sort of subverted the decision in the Supreme Court by just saying, we refuse to go to school with black children, so we're going to form our own schools or go to religious schools, etc. Okay.
Oh, so that was the option. So after they failed, after they failed at trying to get them to misclassify them and don't do that and all that, after they failed that, guess what they did? You think they sat there and went marching and picking all over the place? They didn't go marching and picketing and nothing like that. They go laying down in the street and all that stuff or whatever like that. They pooled their finances and they built their own school. Problem solved. Because you're not putting us in the black stuff. We're not going there. We have a nationality. Anybody could do their research and they know that ancient Chinese were dark-skinned people. So don't worry about you're seeing some pale people right now and you're thinking that's who they are. That's not who they are. They know their ancestors are dark-skinned people. Which is why Noble Drew Ali, Jesus, in his book, For Your Salvation, told you about the origin of the Asiatic nations. So you're not going to be confused with what your place is. And everybody assumed their position, except these dummies over here playing Negro black color games. Now remember, we're talking about some Chinese right now. Keep that in mind right now. Oh, yeah. The divine origin of the Asiatic nations. The fallen sons and daughters of the Asiatic nation of North America need to learn to love instead of hate, and to know of his higher self and lower self. This is the uniting of the Holy Quran of Mecca for teaching and instructing all Moorish Americans, etc. The key of civilization was and is in the hands of the Asiatic nations, the Moorish, who were the ancient Moabites and the founders of the holy city of Mecca. The Egyptians, who were the Hamathites and a direct descendant of Mizraim, the Arabians, the seed of Hagar, Japanese and Chinese, the Hindus of India, the descendants of the ancient Canaanites, Hittites and Moabites from the land of Canaan, the Asiatic nations and countries of North, South and Central America, the Moorish Americans and Mexicans in North America, Brazilians, Argentinians, and Chileans in South America, Colombians, Nicaraguans, and natives of San Salvador in Central America, etc. All of these are Muslims. The Turks are the true descendants of Hagar, who are the chief protectors of the Islamic creed of Mecca, beginning from Muhammad I, the founder of the uniting of Islam, by the command of the great universal God Allah. So that's Noble Drew Ali. So Drew Ali is making reference to these Chinese and their Asiatic descendancy. Asiatic. Because all these are Muslims. And we're not just talking about one group of people. We're talking about all these different groups of people who everybody wants to play games that their religion is this and their religion is that. All of them are Muslims. All of them are Muslims. I think Noble Drew Ali told Moors, we honor all true and divine prophets, Buddha. What are you missing? Everybody has their peace, except the Moorish Americans in North America. The Asiatic nations and countries in North, South, and Central America is Moorish America, Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, Chile, Colombia, Nicaragua, natives of El Salvador, Central America, etc. Asiatics. I don't care how they look. They're Asiatic. All those places mentioned Asiatics. Now, what did he realize with Noble Drew Ali in making this statement? How come he didn't say Canada and U.S. and Mexico? How come? How come he didn't say Canada, United States, and Mexico in North America? Because it's a fiction. Because above Mexico is Morocco. That's why we're descendants of Moroccans born in America. Because we're in Morocco. We can't say that we're in Morocco. Oh yeah? Okay. Let's just show you how dumb you are. Let's show you how dumb you are. But it's worth it. It's worth it.
The 1787 Morocco-Africa Treaty of Peace and Friendship. Brothers and sisters, Egypt/Ecupta, El Andalus, Moorish Empire, and Morocco is still that European and Africa bullcrap. It's all part of the grand deception against us, the aboriginal indigenous people of this land, by the foreign emigrant colonizers, Caucasians, as well as Moors, to replace us and stay in occupation of our lands. We were duped, and still being lied to, when told that the aboriginal and indigenous people were all Moors. We were told that North America, cosmologically known as the North Gate, was under the dominion of a sultan, Sidi Muhammad bin Abdullah, that allowed the European United States colonizers to settle in our lands, and the
So, the question is, why didn't the U.S. people, why didn't these colonists or whatever like that, how come they didn't go to the indigenous people to get the land? If this is their life, if there's Turtle Island and all that BS, then why is it that the sultan is the one that they went to be able to stay in America? Well, how is the the Sultan's jurisdiction extending from what they say Morocco over there to over here, and nobody's bringing that up. If he's Sultan, then he has a spot across the Atlantic Ocean. That's where he's housed at. Then how is he talking about land over here? That they can settle over here. And how come these Europeans didn't go to the Indian chiefs and all that to get the 13 colonies? Why isn't the Moroccan Treaty of Peace and Friendship dealing with the Indian chiefs? The longest standing treaty. No other treaty means more to U.S. than the treaty with Morocco. And nobody's talking about the fact, why didn't the U.S. people go to the Indian chiefs of Turtle Island to do the Treaty of Peace and Friendship so that the Europeans could be over here? Why are they going across the Atlantic to go talk to the Sultan over there? Unless all the Indian chiefs already knew who the head was. All the Indian chiefs already knew this is the Moorish Empire, because they shut the hell up. They didn't go make any arrangements with them. Everybody knows the treaties with the Indians is dummy treaties, because there's no such thing as the Indian. So stop the dumb stuff. Indians and the Constitution. So that means that the Constitution came from Europeans. What do you mean? So Europeans call you Indian. But they know this is not India. That's why they didn't deal with the Indians. There ain't no such thing as Indian. This is the Moroccan Empire. This is Morocco, Mexico, and then all the other islands and mainland in South America. They know Canada, U.S., that's land. That's only on paper. That's not on land. The land is the Moroccan Empire. I think all these people from across the Atlantic could come over here and make gazillions and all that stuff. And Negroes still playing games. All these YouTube influencer guys with their yachts and all that. What do you think that is? That's your birthrights. That's the Negro Black Colors birthrights that these people came over here and took. Because these people want to be nigger. And they don't get it. And then talk about Moors are condescending when Moors talk about we don't want to deal with niggers. Who wants to deal with them? Oh, you know who doesn't want to deal with them? Chinese. I wonder why. Oh, because they're going to be contaminated by the blackness. Contaminated by the blackness? You probably need it again.
And that's what many of them did. Not all of them, but many of them did. And this was why they experienced the Chinese American community in the Delta, significant social mobility, like who lived in the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s. By the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Gong Lam v. Rice, where Chinese Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve...
Their argument, very dramatically... Their argument of not wanting to be classified with the blacks, of not wanting to be classified with the blacks. Why? Because they're taught that they're not Negro black colored, that they have a nationality. And if they're taught that they have a nationality, and they went to court and then lost and said, okay, well, F you, and then just built their own school. Wooden wood. They put all their finance to their own stuff as a nation and built their own stuff. That's what when we go to the list, the divine origin of the Asiatic nations. Okay. The Asiatic nations and countries in North, South, and Central America. The Asiatic nations and countries in North, South, and Central America. The Moorish Americans and Mexicans in North America. The Moorish Americans and Mexicans in North America. How are there Moorish Americans? Oh, because they're descendants of Moroccans born in America. And then you have the Treaty of Peace and Friendship to show that the relationship between over there and over here is through the Moroccan Empire. And in the Moroccan Empire, there are Asiatic nations there. And this is their divine origin given to you by Jesus that they didn't want. But they love Jesus every Sunday. They're going to go pray. They're going to go beat the drum and do whatever else they're going to do. Jesus was in their face. And they denied him. They repudiated him. They repudiated him. That's what they did. They renounced him. Making up BS. When that was Jesus. That day, Yeshua. Oh, the Isa. Whatever name you want to use, that was him in the 1920s. In the name of Noble Drew Ali. And brought you a key message that you're not Negro, black, colored. That you're not that. And because you're not Negro, black, colored, you probably have a nationality. And Drew Ali gave your nationality back to you. You're Moorish American. You're descendants of Moroccans born in America. You share North America with Mexico, your brothers, your cousins, your family, your kin. Because everybody knows that we're one people. Everybody knows that we're one people. Our people just don't know. We're the Moorish Americans, the descendants of Moroccans born in America. We're not Negro, black, colored, even though many of our Moorish American brothers and sisters call themselves Negro, black, and colored. And whatever other stuff that they want to make up and say that that's who they are, but they're not Moorish Americans. Because this is Drew Ali 1920s telling you Moorish Americans and Mexicans in North America. So if Mexicans are over there, then that means everything else is Moorish. Because everybody knows Canada or U.S. wasn't here until Europeans came here. So that's colonization. So it's not even considered. Not even getting an honorable mention. If anyone else have any thoughts on this too, just push the button.
Of protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do. That's why we should be able to go to school with white students. So they failed, but they sort of subverted the decision in the Supreme Court by just saying we refuse to go to school with black children, so we're going to form our own schools or go to religious schools, etc. Okay, so this was the community that gave rise to that case. And they, many of the grocers had married black women and had children who were biracial. And the white school board...
So how did they marry black women if they don't want to be contaminated with blackness? They just went to court to go fight to not be contaminated with blackness, but they married black women? When they marry black women? Or is somebody, you know, feeling a little sorry for you? I want to give you a little pass. Because at least black women got married by the Chinese so that blackness isn't that bad. No, blackness is that bad. You know, Chinese married no black people. There's no such thing as black people. Who are these people that these Chinese people married? That's what we want to know. I bet you they were free men and free women. Bet you it was like free men, free women over here that these Chinese bumped into. There was no Indians and all that. It was free men, free women. Everybody else is nigger slave. Then you have the Bush people over on the continent. Then you have them people. And then over here, you have the Indians. Who they're the Bush people for over here. Those are the people, they didn't build any pyramids or out here or anything like that. They didn't build any mounds. You know, the Indians build any of these mounds out here. They're all dark-skinned people. All of it. And if everybody knows that North America has Mexicans, South America has Brazilians, Argentinians, Chileans, Colombians, Nicaraguans, natives of San Salvador, if all these are here, and everybody knows those places are tied to a people, then why above Mexico is Canada and U.S. since the beginning of time to modern time? When you know that's a fiction, you know that's not real. You know those haven't been here. Those haven't been here long. That's a fiction. Those are European on paper corporations, not the land, not the geography. Divine origin of Asiatic nations. The Asiatic nations and countries in North, South, and Central America. The Moorish Americans and Mexicans in North America. Brazilians, Argentinians, and Chileans in South America, Colombians, Nicaraguans, and natives of San Salvador in Central America, etc. All these are on this side. All these are recognized and known. Why is it that Moorish Americans is so hard to grasp at being of the people above Mexico? All these are Muslims. Everybody has their nationality.
Many of the grocers had married black women and had children who were biracial. And the white school boards, the white leaders in the town were quite explicit in the Mississippi Delta. They said, if you repudiate your black kin, we will allow you to come closer to whiteness. And that's what many of them did. Not all of them, but many of them did. And this was why they experienced the Chinese American community in the Delta significant social mobility, like who lived in the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s. By the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Gong Lam v. Rice, where Chinese Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as you white students do. That's why we should be able to go to school with white students. So they failed, but they sort of subverted the decision in the Supreme Court by just saying we refuse to go to school with black children, so we're going to form our own schools or go to religious schools, etc. Okay, so this was the community that gave rise to that case. And many of the grocers had married black women and had children who were biracial. And the white school boards, the white leaders in the town were quite explicit in the Mississippi Delta. They said, if you repudiate your black kin, we will allow you to come closer to whiteness.
Their kin. How is it Europeans are saying Chinese are black guys' kin, and Chinese are saying we don't have nothing to do with black guys? Chinese not saying they're not kin. Chinese not saying that these people aren't my brother and sister. Chinese are saying we don't want to contaminate our nation with blackness. We, as a nation, do not want to have any type of affiliations whatsoever with blackness. And they went to court about it. And they lost. And they still didn't have to deal with blackness because they built their own stuff and just kept the blacks out, obviously. Then the blacks are mad protesting at them. Oh, look what they're taking jobs from our community and blah, blah. It's like what made me quit the McDonald's job and start doing a trade. Because this one elder was there. We're cooking up chicken burgers or something. And he said, you know, if five of us could get together, we'd have our own McDonald's. And I just looked at her like, no, yeah, that's freaking pretty crazy. Like, You know what? Forget this. Forget this. You're not getting my energy anymore. Do something else. Once we have a nationality, we can make it happen for our people. Easy. When they have a nationality, the stuff's over. Because then from a position of status, not opinion, not how much knowledge you got and all that stuff, status, we could now start doing what all these other people do, turning everything that we have inward. But we want to be Negro, black, colored. That's what we love. And here's some Chinese telling these niggers. Same stuff Moore has been telling these people. These people went to court and all that for it. Because of their nationality and not wanting to be misclassified as a fiction and lost. They said, oh no, not because we lost means that you're going to put us in blackness. We just got our permit and all that stuff. We started building our own school already. Thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. We'll just have our own school. And all Europeans can't tell them shit. And the black guys can't tell them shit. And then the black guys are still trying to get into the school and get rights and be accepted. And then, oh my gosh, the racism. And then they can't, oh, and then the... Whatever. 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 Nobody likes the blackness. Everybody knows it's a fraud. No one likes the blackness. Everyone knows it's a fraud. And you're looking at Moors like we're wrong or something, telling you that we're not black. No, we're not. And we never will be. And you keep playing all the black games all you want to, but look at these Chinese people doing the same thing. Doing the same. We're not Negro, black, colored. They're saying they don't want to be contaminated with blackness. What do they know about blackness that they don't want to be contaminated with it? What do they know? What is that to them? What is that? What do you mean? Black guys should be trying to understand, like, why? Let's have a conference so you could tell us why. Maybe we're missing something as black people. Maybe we need to sit down with these Chinese people and hear what they're saying. As blacks. If you're classified as black, you should have some questions for these people. Like, what do you mean you don't want to be contaminated with blackness? Like, I've been black all my life, and I have a black bookstore, and I have a black whatever. Like, what do you mean? So these Chinese could maybe break it down to you. You could realize what Moore has been telling you, what Juali came, Jesus came to tell you. Oh, no, Jane, Hebrew, Yahshua. Whatever name, the guy. guy who was the Christ that came, and everybody, oh my gosh, I want to touch his garments and all that. That guy? Okay, the Jew Ali. But everything it takes to save a nation. Knew that there was a sellout and told these Moors, you better take this stuff and save yourself with it, because these people done sold you out. They sold me out. So what the hell you think you're gonna get? They sold me out. What do you think you're gonna get if you sold me out? So he knew. And gave everything to the Moors. Give it to them in the Quran, give it to them in their fez and turban and all the literature, and here we are. Islam to all the Moors. Peace and love to all the Moors worldwide. Honors to the Prophet. Just for the Moors, they were tripping with the chat. So I didn't have chat, so I don't know what's going on. So honors to all the Moors. Peace and love. Honors to the Prophet, Noble Drew Ali. You know what? Yeah, we'll just do this one. Just do this one again to close out.
In the Mississippi Delta, they said, if you repudiate your black kin, we will allow you to come closer to whiteness. And that's what many of them did. Not all of them, but many of them did. And this was why they experienced the Chinese-American community in the Delta, significant social mobility, like who lived in the Mississippi Delta, for example, in the 1920s. By the way, this is the community that gave rise to the Supreme Court case Gong Lam v. Rice, where Chinese-Americans challenged the placement of their children in so-called colored schools, and because they wanted to be able to go to school with whites. And their argument, very dramatically, was we Chinese people, being pure Chinese, deserve protection from the contamination of blackness as much as